am here with Chief Engineer Jeff Klingler, and we are excited to announce something new happening in Van Wert County for TV 44 viewers.
Yes, we're going to put up a new transmitter. We've been working on it for a couple of weeks, but it's for it's going to go in Van Wert, real close to the downtown area. It's a low-power transmitter. It has a limited range for the time being, but it's to help those viewers in Van Wert County and over by the Indiana border who have had trouble receiving our transmission from our tower here in Lima.
All right, so if you are watching this video, and here's what I suggest you to do. Go ahead and try and rescan your TV. If it doesn't work yet, just be patient and give it a couple more days and try to rescan again, because we're in the process with all of this, getting it all worked out. But once they rescan, they just need to get their remote control out, press the rescan button, and then what do they look for?
What you're looking for is 44.1. on your channel, 44.1 and 44.2. It's going to be WTLW and the WOSN. And it's really, this really just affects the people over in Van Wert and over by Crestview, you know, the city of Convoy, over in that area where people have really been having troubles receiving our broadcast from Lima here.
So if you know somebody who has been having a hard time getting TV 44 in the last few months, please encourage them to rescan and try and see if they can get that on that new antenna channel out of Van Wert. We encourage you to be praying for this process as it continues, that God's favor would just keep things moving, because of course we want to get the message of Jesus Christ to as many people as possible. And keep Jeff in your prayers as well. He's the mastermind behind a lot of this, does a great job, and we're sure thankful for everything he does here for the TV station.